Hey, what's up everyone, it's Crodkin here, welcome to a brand new episode of Pokemon Omega Ruby. In the last episode, we made it all the way here to Mobile City, and in this episode, we are going to challenge the third gym of this game. So without further ado, let's begin. It's an Electric-type gym, and yeah. Let's go. And he has Magmite, okay. I'm gonna need my Charmeleon out. Kinda sucks I don't have it out right now. Go ahead and switch. It's Thunder Wave, of course. Oh, let's go for Ember. Hopefully I can land it. Never mind. I'm gonna switch. And go for Voltorb. No, Electric. Okay. Let it be a Voltorb. Alright, there we go. It's burned. It's great. Take some damage. And one more Ember should do. Guess not. Keep trying to use Ember. And there we go. Now he's gonna switch back to his Magnemite. I'll be ready for it this time. Alright, juice. And out. There we go. I'm gonna heal. Alright, now let's hit this switch. And, okay. Forgot about that. And let's hit the blue one right here. And let's go. Straight up ahead. For the next part. We got one Pokemon and it is Electric, okay. Can do with that. Go ahead and hit it with Leaf Blade. And there we go, wow, okay. Keep it moving. You have to battle this trainer too. Oh, she's also got one Pokemon and it's Metatite. Not even an electric type, really? Leaf Blade again. Almost took it out. Okay, I have Thunder Punch. Alright. Now I gotta have a quick attack. And there we go. That's the battle. Charmeleon's level 25. Swallow's level 24. Curly's level 23. And we'll learn Draining Kiss. Alright. Take away Double Team. There we go. Hit the switch. Hit this switch. And let's go straight ahead. First up is Voltorb, alright. I'm gonna hit it with the Mega Drain. Get my health back. What is that? What move was that? Oh, whatever. is out. Level up. Another Voltorb, alright. This time I'm gonna switch to... How about Frogadier? Go ahead and hit it with the Nice Beam. Ooh, almost killed it. But Rollout doesn't do anything. I'm gonna take it out with Quick Attack. And there we go. Level 25. And there we have it. Just keep going straight. And here's a gym leader, actually. Alright. Alright, here we go guys, Clutchman versus Wattson. He's the electric type gym leader here in Mauvale City. He's got three Pokemon, I'd say. First up is Magnemite. I wish it wasn't. Yeah, he's got three Pokemon. Gotta switch to Charmeleon. And Thunder Wave, first thing, of course. Hit it with an Ember, possible. Never mind, not possible. And Voltorb, alright. Jeez. Okay, I can tell that TME's gonna give me his Volt Switch. Possibly. But he put his Magnemite in a bad spot. Never mind, I'm paralyzed. So I can't hit him with Ember, of course. And Voltorb is down. Alright, next Pokemon is gonna be Magnemite again. I'm just gonna switch to Swellow, so I can heal. Go ahead and hit myself with the Hyper Potion. And Thunder Wave. Alright. Alright, now let me heal once again, this time with the Cherry Berry. Starting to run out of these. Keep getting paralyzed. And Volt Switch. Just as I expected. Oh, his last one's Magneton, okay. Let's try an Aerial Ace real quick. Never mind. Alright, now let's go ahead and go back to Charmeleon. See if I can finally hit him with an Ember. Yes, I can. And Sturdy, of course. Oh my lord. And he's gonna switch back to Magneton. Alright. Oh, nice, the burn. Neat. Yeah, everyone needs a Volt Switch. Jeez. Now he's setting his Magnemite up for failure. And himself. Now the last Pokemon, as you guys know, is Magneton. It is burned, so if I miss the set, it's already dead. I'm gonna miss it. Yep, as I said. And it's dead. What did I say? Level 26. And there we go, he's gone. He lost. And I got this badge. I don't know what it's called, I forget. It's a dynamite badge. A dynamo badge, alright. And as I also said in the beginning of this, the battle, I got Volt Switch. Alright, let's be out of here. Alright, let's go heal. Alright, now to our adventure. I'm actually gonna go over here to, Matter of fact, I need to move Rock Smash, and I'm gonna go catch a Pokemon to learn it, that I can learn it. So I will be back, I guess. All right, now that we got a Zigzagoon and taught it Rock Smash, I can go ahead and put it to good use. Go ahead and go up here. And there we go. And now I got Aggronite. It's a Mega Stone Fairy Pokemon Aggron. And yeah. There we go. How to get Aggronite. For you guys that didn't know, yeah. Go ahead and head on out of here. Yes, okay. Let's go. It's got a Geodude. If it doesn't have Sturdy, I should be pretty fine. We played. And he's got a Machop afterward, so I'm going to go with Swellow. And use Wing Attack. That was an easy battle. Now let's check out what's over here. An exit. What do we got? We got a bug catcher. Drop these glasses, should be over here. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to use my dowsing machine. Never thought I'd do that. Go ahead and try these out. I got the signal. Okay, so where is it? Wait, what? Where? There we go. Let's go ahead and take these off. And talk to this guy. Well, he's gone now. Those weren't the glasses he was looking for, I guess. But now we got an HP up. Nice. And now I'm gonna go back to my Vile City. To the north of it, actually, to get my adventure started. Ooh, what were they talking about? They're going to Mount Chimney, so I'm going to Mount Chimney. Get out of here. And Keep going, and you're gonna have to use Rock Smash. There we go. Come on. Alright, battle time. Alright, let's use some Mega Drain. And I guess we're gonna have to keep using it. Let's do just that. Oh, is that Lumis? Okay. Why not Charmeleon? Go ahead and use Ember. And I'm gonna have to use it again. There we go, level 28. Almost at level 30. Wanna learn Fire Fang? Heck yeah. Go and take away Rock Tomb that I accidentally taught it. And learn Fire Fang. Frogadier is level 27. Curlier is level 25. Zigzagoon is level 15, which I really don't care about. Yeah, I forgot I had it. The desert up here. I know I'm not gonna have to go far because the sandstorm is too vicious. So let's get out. I'm gonna be exploring that later. But there's a kid right here. Oh, it's May. Mount Chimney. And I also got TM or HMO4 strength. Nice. All right. Camperlary. It's got a tail. Go ahead and use Leaf Blade, although it's not effective. We'll do it anyways. And wow, critical. Level 27. Zubat, let's kill it, Frogadier. Use Ice Beam. And there we go. Kimpler is defeated. Well, it's the end of this episode, guys. In the next episode, I will go to Mount Chimney, see what Team Magma's doing, stop them once and for all. Not really. I'm just gonna stop what they're doing for now. Because there's way more to them. So, peace out.